appreciate it very much. So this is a this is 17 of the 140 plus Customs and Border Protection officers and agents that responded to assist El Paso PD. And I'd like to introduce you to the hospital.
If you could just sign right
across the door. Give me one of those special pens. Give me one of those pens.
Okay.
Give me one of them, yeah.